Friends of class 8. So today I'm going to start the next topic, that is division of a polynomial by a binomial. Okay, already in the last class I have discussed about division of polynomial by a monomial. So now we will discuss division of a polynomial by a binomial. And one more thing is that side by side, please try to do the chapter checkup question, because already we have completed 5 exercises. So based upon that, you can do many questions from chapter checkup. Okay, so try to do it. So come to the question. I am just discussing the topic in the exercise itself. Okay, so exercise 6.6, question number 1. Here we have to simplify. The first question is x square plus 7x plus 10 divided by x plus 5. So this is a polynomial and I am dividing it by a binomial. Or you can say it is a trinomial because it has 3 terms. So this trinomial we have to divide by x plus 5. So first of all, in the place of dividend you have to write the polynomial, and in the place of divisor we have to write x plus 5, that is our denominator, so by which we are dividing. So first of all, what we have to do, first you have to take the first term of dividend as well as divisor. So the first term of dividend is x square and the first term of divisor is x. So you have to take these two terms. Okay, so this is the step one. We have to take the first term of dividend and we have to divide it by the first term of divisor. So x square by x already we have divided, we know how to find. So using the law of exponent we can easily find the value, that is x. Next, after this step, in second step, what we need to do, by this value which we get in step one, by this value we have to multiply the divisor. So in divisor we have a binomial, so we will divide the binomial with the value we got in step 1. So x plus 5 into x, here we have to apply the distributive property, you know already, we have done in the previous exercise. So here first of all we will multiply x with x plus then x with 5. Okay, so the final answer will be what, x square plus 5x. So now what we have to do, see, the number which we get in step 1, that number we have to write in the place of quotient. This is the first term of the quotient. As the dividend is a polynomial, divisor is a polynomial, that means the quotient will also be a polynomial. So in that polynomial, the first term is x. Okay. So next the value which we got in step 2, That algebraic expression we have to write below the dividend. So you have to collect the like terms. See, here x square, that means we have to write below it this x square. Then this is 5x. This 5x we have to write below 7x. So this is plus 5x. Okay. Next we will draw a horizontal line. Then now what we have to do, what we have done in normal division, that only we have to do here. Okay. That only we have to apply here, that means we have to do subtraction now. So how to do subtraction, already we have done subtraction in previous exercise. So this will be the minus sign. So x square minus x square will be 0, or you can say it will get cancelled. Okay, then 7x minus 5x. Okay, this symbol we have to take now. So 7x minus 5x will be what? 2x. So this is plus 2x, as 7 is greater and before 7 it is plus symbol. Then you have to take the 10 below, so we will get 2x plus 10. Okay, so next again we have to follow the same steps which we have followed here. Okay, so now our new dividend is what, 2x plus 10, and our divisor will remain same. Okay, so our dividend only change. So 2x plus 10, so now we have to take the first term of the dividend, our new dividend, and we have to write here. So first we have to write 2x here. Now again we have to divide the first term by the first term of the divisor, that is x. So this one, so 2x by x, after cancelling it, after solving it, we will get xx will get cancelled, we will get what, 2. Okay, so now what we have to do in step 2, again we have to multiply the value which we got in step 1, okay, this one, with what, our divisor, which we can say binomial. Okay, so we have to multiply with 2. So first of all, x into 2, then plus 5 into 2. So x into 2 will be 2x and 5 to 0 will be 10. So again, you have to write this one and this one in appropriate places. So in step 1, which we got the value, we have to put here. So here first we have to write 2. So see, so you can see before 2 we have plus symbol. So here we have to write the plus symbol, okay, before 2. So next you can see the value which we got in step 2, the expression. This expression we have to write below our new dividend. So this is 2x plus 10, that means we have to write below it. So see, this and this is same, so we can write directly like this. So 2x plus 10. So now we will subtract it. So 2x minus 2x will be 0 and 10 minus 10 will be again 0. So what we get as quotient? Quotient is x plus 2. That means the value of this algebraic expression divided by this algebraic expression will be what? This is x plus 2. Okay. So see, again I am doing one more question from this one, one number. So the remaining question you have to do it by yourself. Okay. So see, in step 1, like already we have done, the same thing we will do here. So in dividend, the first term in the expression is 6x square and we have to divide it by the first term of the divisor. So 2x. Okay. So 6x square by 2x. So first of all, you have to cancel the numerical coefficient. So you will get 3 and x square by x will be what? X. Okay. So I am writing directly. So the number which we got in step 1, this one, we have to multiply the number with the divisor in step 2. Okay. So into 3x. So this will be what? 2x into 3x plus 3 into 3x. Okay. So number will be multiplied. So 2, 3, 0 will be 6 and x into x will be x square plus 3 into 3 will be 9 and after it is 9x. It is x, so 9x. Okay. So the number which we got in step 1, 3x, which we have to write in quotient, and the expression which we got in step 2, that expression we have to write in dividend, that means below the dividend. So collect the like terms. So this is 6x square, that means we have to write below it. So 6x square, then this is 9x, so this have to be below 15x. Okay. So we will subtract. So like this, so 6x square minus 6x square will get cancelled. 15 minus 9 will be what? 6x plus 9. Okay. So after this, again we have to do the same thing. So in step 1, we will divide the first term of our new dividend, that is 6x, by the first term of the divisor, that is 2x. Okay. So 6x by 2x, xx get cancelled. 6 by 2 will be what? 3. Okay. So this number we have to multiply with binomial. So 3 2s are 6x. Sorry. I am doing directly. You, if you understood it, then you can also do it directly. Okay. So 2x into 3 plus this will be 3 into 3. Okay. So this is what? 6x. This is 9. Okay. So this we got plus 3. So we have to write in quotient plus 3. Then the number which we have to write in dividend, this is 6x plus 9. So see, this is same. So 6x plus 9. So after subtraction, we will get what? Remainder as 0. So what was our quotient? That is 3x plus 3. That means this algebraic expression, after divided by this binomial, we will get the answer as 3x plus 3. Okay. So this is the way to do. So I have done 2 questions. So please try to do the remaining question. All the question are same. Okay. In question number 3, number 2. Okay. So in question number 2, we have to divide binomial by monomial. So already we have done it. So please try to do the question. And the remaining question are same. Okay. That is dividing a polynomial by a binomial. Okay. So see this one. In step 1, again, first of all, we will take the first term of the dividend and we will divide it by the first term of the divisor. So x square by x will be what? X. Now we will multiply the x with binomial. So we will get x into x minus 9y into x. Okay, so this is x square, this is 9xy. Okay, minus 9xy. So this is x. First of all, we will write this in the quotient. Then next is x square minus 9xy. So we will collect the like terms. So x square and minus 9xy will be placed below 7xy. Okay, so this is the way. So you have to subtract. Here it will be minus. And you know that the sign will change. If it is minus, if it is written minus, then you have to write plus. Okay. So why I have written C? Because see, minus 7xy and minus 9xy is subtracted. Minus 9xy is subtracted from minus 7xy. So what we have to write? We have to write minus. So minus minus will become what? Plus. Okay. So minus 7xy plus 9xy. That's why symbol will get changed. Okay. So minus 7xy plus 9xy will be what? Plus 2xy. So here we will write plus 2xy. So if you have any difficulty, you can do it in rough copy. Okay. So minus 18y square, we will take it below. So next again, we have to follow the same step. So next, our new dividend is, the first term of the new dividend is 2xy. So it is divided by our first term of the binomial, that is x. So answer is what? 2y. Xx get cancelled. So this will be 2y. So here we have to multiply by 2y. So this you have to write in the quotient. And this 2xy minus 18y square, you have to write here. So if you subtract, 2xy minus 2xy will be 0. Then again symbol will get changed. This is minus, we have to write plus. So minus 18y square plus 18y square will be 0. So finally you will get 0. So we got the quotient as x plus 2y. Okay, so this one is the answer. So please try to do the remaining question. Okay, so next topic will be identities. That is very, very important. You have to use the identity everywhere whenever you do an algebraic expression question. Okay.